compared to other books, I think it was just as exciting and as sort of suspenseful. And I compare it to, you know, the best books out there, like the one about Louis Zamperini, even to stories like John Adams, Seabiscuit, all those kind of biographical books. I found it just as rewarding.